Hello everyone, in this video I will show you about Lenovo Yoga c740 c640 touchpad not working. So in this video I will tell you all the tasks by performing using keyboard because touchpad is not working. If you have mouse, you can connect it with your laptop and follow all the steps. Otherwise you can fix it with only the keyboard. So first just open the start menu, search for the device manager and press enter. Now let's watch it and don't forget to subscribe.